This Memorial Day weekend, Alabama faced a series of tragic events, with 6 traffic deaths and 1 boating fatality reported according to state troopers.
The fatal crashes occurred in Autauga, Calhoun, Covington, Lauderdale, Marshall, and Walker counties. Additionally, a deadly boating accident happened on Logan Martin Lake.
Our hearts go out to the families and friends of those who lost their lives this weekend. These tragedies highlight the need for continued enforcement and public education to prevent such incidents in the future, stated ALEA Secretary Hal Taylor.
Sunday, May 26th, was the only day with 0 deadly wrecks, bringing a brief respite amidst the weekend's tragedies.
ALEA issued 868 marine safety warnings, conducted 740 vessel inspections, and made 22 boating under the influence arrests, a new record for one weekend.
State troopers investigated 324 traffic wrecks, issued 350 seatbelt citations, and made 29 driving under the influence arrests over the weekend.
These tragic incidents underline the importance of road safety and adhering to traffic laws. Let's all do our part to stay safe out there.